Covering Brevard County, Titusville police may be closing in on a con man who's victimizing scores of people.
He has an innocent-sounding story that's leaving a lot of folks lighter in the wallet. He tells them he's a garbage man.
Now, West 2's Dan Billow has the pictures that may lead to his arrest.
He's probably been in almost every neighborhood in Brevard County. More and more calls are coming in every day from people who've been taken by the garbage man con artist.
I was sitting right here in my driveway, and a guy pulls up here in the driveway and hops out and waves and smiles and, "Hi, how are you? I'm your trash man. You don't recognize me, do you?"
The man we talked to did not want to be on camera, but he used his camera to get the shot that police have been looking for of the garbage con man in his car.
He's fabulous. He gives you so much confidence, and yeah, maybe he was the trash man.
This Titusville resident gave the man $20 when the man convinced him he needed money to fix his truck. In every neighborhood, the con man tells the same story. He's a hard-working garbage man who needs $67.50 to fix a tire. When one man emailed his friends to watch out for the scam, he was stunned by so many responses that they had already fallen for it.
Absolutely blows my mind, you know. If he'd been a salesperson, he could have been the number one salesperson of the year.
Police, who with the help of these pictures now have the con man's name and license number, are equally surprised at the huge number of victims calling in. But they warn even if they catch him, it'll be hard to prove he committed fraud. People gave him their money voluntarily. The more information police can collect from victims, the better chance they'll have of getting a conviction for fraud. In Titusville, Brevard County, Dan Billow, West 2 News.